You lied to me, Louis. You didn't tell me you were paying Reggie Campo for sex. Now don't go looking surprised. Could have easily told me that in Cecil's office.
I didn't want my mother to find out. Cecil tells her everything.
Oh, so you decided to keep from me the one thing that could have made this trial go away, huh?
Is that what Minton said? No more trial?
I said could have, if that had been the only lie you told me.
What do you mean?
Recognize that? It's a picture of your knife, the one you had on you when you went to Reggie's, the one the cops had.
That wasn't the knife that was in the file.
That's right. It wasn't. The file Frank got us is what we call a loaded deck. The cops used it to set us up, to make us think they didn't have anything, when in fact they've got enough to put your golf playing ass away for 20 years, big boy. You do exactly as I tell you from now on. You got it?